before 11, but I was like. I mean, so are you. But I'm just saying, like, every time this person just saw her sitting next to the chicken candy, she's sitting next to this guy who's like 6'3, and they're just like,
cell phones, pagers, and watch alarms at this time. Photography is prohibited during performances. Photographs may be taken when the performance has concluded. Thank you.
Turquoise jewelry that I'm wearing. I have my earrings, I have my rings, And specifically, my tribe is known for their squash blossom necklace. I'm lucky enough to have my grandmother who had made this herself. And the last thing of my outfit is my back scarf that I have here. This was used when the weather would be inclement, if it would rain or anything like that, they would use this to cover themselves. Once again, I would like to thank you all for being here tonight, and please enjoy the rest of the concert.
Thank you. That's not a joke. That's a thing.
Really?
That's a big student business. That's a big one.
Like that kind of procedure.
That's true though. Actually though, it was 2 years.
Yeah, so my problem was like,
began in the first world. This world was black and nothing could be seen until lights appeared in the four directions. These lights joined together at the center of the world, and from their union came Nilchi Dien, Holy Wind. Holy Wind moved throughout the first world, giving life to the first people, first animals, and all creation. The first people and animals traveled from the lower worlds and slowly gained more understanding about life in each world. The fourth world was destroyed by a great flood. The people and animals escaped destruction, protected inside a giant reed. Holy Wind carved a path upwards for a people to climb until they arrived safely in this world we live in today. We call the fifth world the beautiful changing world. The holy people made this world for us and taught us how to live in harmony with creation. We call this Hozo, beauty and balance. Long ago in this world, a drought once threatened the lives of the first people and animals. Water from sacred jars was used to grow a giant lake which saved everyone from death. As they celebrated, plants grew around the lake. One plant was a reed with holes in it. Out of curiosity, they all attempted to fit into the holes to see what was inside this strange reed. No person or animal could fit, so they called to the sky. Holy Wind came and flew into the holes, and out came music, the first flute. The flute is a prayer and song because Holy Wind moves through us as we play. The elders of our tribe teach us that Holy Wind forms our body and mind inside our mother's womb. We live and breathe by Holy Wind. Sometimes Holy Wind even speaks to us and guides us on life's journey as the first people were guided. Nilchi Dien, Holy Wind. Holy Wind formed my ears so I could hear my father and mother. Holy Wind formed my fingers so I could hold my children. Holy Wind formed my mind so I could understand my elders. Holy Wind formed my lips so I could sing and pray. Holy Wind breathed into me so I could live. In beauty, Holy Wind formed me. Thank you.
Thank you.
writing and noticed a woodpecker on a branch. He had a feeling that the woodpecker was trying to tell him something. He got off his horse and walked over to the branch where the bird sat. When he got there, the woodpecker flew away. But the young brave noticed that the bird had pecked 5 holes. He broke the branch off the tree, and as he stood there holding it, the wind rushed through it, and the wood made a sound. He took this magical stick to a medicine man and asked him what this meant. The medicine man told him, "This is a gift from the Great Spirit. Take it, play it, and win the heart of the woman who truly listens to it." From that day, many of the courting flutes have their head in the shape of a woodpecker. Thank you.